Yes, I started.
We're going to look at the jungly method of cultivated ginger today once again. And now you can see some progress. Let's sit down. Now this is the second year growth for this one. And compared to the cultivated version, the clumps are closer. All the stems are kind of gathered up together in a much dense formation. And at this stage, it growth depends entirely on how you feed it. So see, I have put the, I dumped some vermicompost here. So you can heap it up. If it's a low rainfall area, then you can dump it up like this. If it's heavy rainfall, the whole thing has to be planted in raised areas, because it will rot if there's too much continuous rain. Now this farm, being in near Bangalore and having moderate rainfall, we can almost plant anywhere. And I not raised the bed, nor it's a hollow area, just general kind of level land. And next to it there's a turmeric. This is turmeric. So turmeric leaves are much bigger, and it is much higher compared to, it grows in the same conditions like ginger, but this is much hardier plant. Turmeric can survive with even less care and even more harsher conditions than ginger. And now go ahead, I will look at the star ginger clump. This ginger I already showed in the earlier video. So it has grown now almost. Just show the height. See, show it next to me. See, it's come up to my chest almost. That means 5'10". And then just touching it releases a beautiful ginger smell into the air. So I am now surrounded by ginger aroma. And this clump is 3.5 years old. A beautiful, nice clump it has come out. I'm very proud of. I think it's a her. It's a girl. I'm very proud of her and what height and color and everything. And I'm going to let her be probably forever, hopefully. Now, I also want to show the ash gourd. This is the ash gourd number 3 from this creeper. First one was about 10 kilos. Second one is 14 kilos. This is not yet harvest. We are going to leave it here for a while. And I have taken this up as the main gourd of the season. And going to raise a lot of plants this year. So this is one of them. It will probably be 10 kgs. See the weight. And then there is Dioscorea also growing side by side. Multi-cropping as usual. And then Helica carbum, Cardiospermum.